Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. A common and very important question from viewers is about people with gorgeous or great-looking skin. The question is it just a matter of genetics? The simple answer is no, and that's largely due to modern skincare products and technology. It certainly goes without saying that genetics are real important in all areas of your health and in all of your organs, whether it's your brain or heart, your skin, or any other organ. However, when it comes to your skin, genetics are so much less important than in those other organs because of newer skincare products and also technology. For example, genetics determines your skin color and tone, and that impacts how the sun affects your skin. So the lighter you are, the more easily your skin is damaged by the sun, which in turn makes it look worse. But if you protect yourself with effective sunscreen, you can prevent most sun damage completely. And if you get sun damage, there are now products and lasers that can help repair it, from sunspots to sun-induced wrinkles. The tendency to have acne, and even acne scars, is also largely determined by genetics. But today, acne is so easily treated, so you can prevent unattractive blemishes and even avoid acne scars. But if you get blemishes or scars, both can now be fixed. Doctors often say genetics rule. But for the most part today, when it comes to your skin, skincare products and technology rule, not genetics. And further, I believe everyone can have beautiful skin in just 4 minutes a day by leveraging and coordinating newer skincare products. All you need to do is protect your skin from the sun with sunscreen, treat acne early, and use skin type appropriate antioxidants, chemical exfoliants, and peptide products. Everyone can have great looking skin, regardless of your genetics. Please join me again at dermtv.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.